Hey everyone. Today let's talk about using a momentary relay, latching relay with Johnson controls. So I have my setup here and you can't see it yet, but I have a green light right here on the controller, and then I have a blue light over here on the latching relay. And the green light will come on whenever the controller sends a signal, but go off as soon as it stops. And the blue light will stay on as soon as the relay latches. So, this is kind of the setup I got here. And I'm using the start stop feature of the signal. And it's a little misleading. What I have over here is just a command tying it in there. So, I'm actually going to be commanding this guy on and off instead of this guy. Like a regular program would be. So let's bring up this. I'm not gonna be able to do it. Okay. Let's see. Looking down here in the bottom left-hand side here, and we're gonna command this guy on. You should see that green light come on for a second. There we go. So the green light came on for a second. It went away. And now the blue light's on, right? So the relay is latched right now. Even though the output still says on, the controller is no longer outputting a signal anymore. So it's an open contact at this point. Now, here's where I think Johnson gets it wrong a little bit. Because what I would expect to see, since it's a start stop function, hover over it again so you can see start stop, that it would send that signal on the stop as well. But it doesn't. So when I command this guy off, nothing happens. Bring this back up. This did not light up, therefore this did not turn off. So the only way that this can turn off is if we shoot another signal over to it. So let's see what that is. So when I go back on, now my light turns off. My green light came on for a second and my light turned off. But now my light says on. So you have to work the programming to make this happen. You got to do a couple of one shots in your program and it'll do it for you. But I really have a hard time with this. I really would like them to give me another one shot as soon as you commanded the point off. What do you guys think about that? Let me know in the comments. Thanks.